Welcome back again to my channel. Today is April 18, so andito na naman tayo guys. Since nga it's Sunday, is we have to go around and to tour natin yung Metro Cebu. Then today is meron lang akong ipapakita sa inyo. So I will feature to you the wonders of Metro Cebu. So meron kaming pupuntahan, and then this is part of our event since day off. So walang work, wala tayong trabaho. So we need also to go around. Kailangan nating lumabas at we need to interact to the people. So samahan nyo kami guys.
Kaming nakita dito na ano, street food kasi konti lang yung tao, maghahanap na kami ng bagong
destinasyon.
Destinasyon or location. So
ano yan? Ano yan kay Bato Aton?
Intoy's Bakasi.
Intoy's? Bakit Intoy's?
Kalimot ang ngalan sa Taguia.
Then, pumunta kami ng Magtan's Rhyme, which is yun, yung finitured ko sa inyo kanina. Then, actually, I encourage everybody, so those who are viewers outside of Cebu province, if you have a plan to visit in Cebu, so hindi makumpleto yung araw ninyo kapag ka hindi nyo napuntahan yung Magtan's Rhyme. But other than that, yung Magellan's Cross kasi is nasa Santo Niño. Santo Niño Church, located in Colon or Cebu City. Pero if gusto niyo talagang makumpleto yung visit ninyo and explore around Metro Cebu, so pumunta kayo ng Magtan's Rhyme. And then more vlogs pa yung gagawin namin, and I hope so that na-inspired naman kayo sa ginawa namin kanina. And then actually is kung gusto niyo ng mga kung gusto niyo mag-suggest, and if you have some suggestion and recommendations, comment down below sa comment section. Thank you so much for your support again, and then maraming salamat sa pagsubaybay ng aking vlog. Maraming salamat sa pag-support ng aking YouTube channel. Please support local Filipino vlogger. Thank you so much and God bless everyone. I hope you are all safe.